Tolerance means that you can accept all the hard things in your life and still be happy. And the very good example of tolerance is nature, like the trees. They are just standing in one place in the cold, in the snow, in the rain, in the hot sun, and they are tolerating. So if you want to get some extra tolerance for yourself to be more tolerant, then you have to spend time in nature. Because of this relationship that you are going, you are seeing the nature, you are being close to it, you are acquiring the qualities of peacefulness, calmness, tolerance. So if you want to be more tolerant, go for a walk in the forest, half an hour, 40 minutes. Nowadays we are getting more and more disconnected from the nature. And if you go to the nature, you will get more tolerant and more happy. It is just natural for us and it is just happening automatically. You don't have to do much, only have good attitude, and it will work out. So peace, I see you later.